everyone, it's Miitopia here today. Welcome back to another video. And today we're back at it again with some more Miitopia. As you can see here, back more with this stuff. And I got all my games right up in here, right there. And I'm just right now just skipping through this whole thing right there, since it's the same exact thing like last time with there with the horse hypnotizing cortex for some weird reason, but okay. So yeah, welcome back to Miitopia. The one we haven't really been checking out for quite some time now, since after what happened. If you don't really know what happened, well, I'm glad that, well, I'll happily, tell you this. So apparently we have to get through, I believe, a few side quests for us to collect gems in order to unlock the gate that leads to the antagonist's, tower. Which, that sounded really, really bad at some points right there, but it's like a scavenging hunt situation here, so there's nothing really much to it, I don't think. I mean, I'm not sure. So, yeah, it's gonna be a long while, and I got my gang right here, so without further ado, let's just see how things are gonna go up ahead right there. And since we've already collected one of the gems, however, the jewel things for us to collect the thing right there, we could talk to Anka and show her the thing right there. Did you find the jewel then? You really want a weird looking thing like that? You are a strange one. Hey, don't say that. I mean, I did a pretty good job now, did I, Anka? Alright, let's go to Crash Bandicoot to see what he has in store for here. This might be my big chance to shine. I could use this opportunity to bulk up an old Fizz Cube? Crash, you're so magnificent. Can I have your autograph? They'll say. Oh my gosh. I can practically hear the crowd's roar. Oh my god. This is so uncanny right now, but that's just the way out the game goes, guys. And I'll be forced to humbly accept their wild abortion. Oh, how long were you standing there? You really have to be serious. I've been standing here the whole time, mate. Really? It is I, Crash the Explorer. Yes, we already know that, mate. I have some special information just for you. In the realm of Fae lies a lake filled with, leprosies. Yeah, I think that's where I was before. The lake is teeming with very rare monsters. I understand that if you were to defeat those monsters, then you'd grow very powerful indeed. So why won't you like to trade this lake? Oh my god, I'm sorry, I can't speak right there. Okay then. I mean, it doesn't have anything to do with the main quest, but I guess we'll do your quest then, I guess. So yeah. Splendid! I'll mark the location to your map. Okay, thanks so much for that. I think, I might just skip this little adventure though. Aw, it's not like I could beat those fiends anyway. What? You've beaten fiends before, mate? What are you talking about? You're fraud, mate! You're a fraud! Alright, so here we are going back to the fee. The fee. Alright, so, okay, we just follow the exclamation point right over there. Oh, I'm going the wrong way! Okay, so I guess we're going over there. Oh, no, I'm not going. The controllers are really weird in this, but okay. Alright, so we're here now, and we see a lot of things right there. Okay, so there seems to be a lot of them, but I think we can do this. Alright, let's start our little adventure now. We got my buddies right there, and we're ready to party. So, yeah. Alright, so, we got more kiwi thingamajigs right there. Alright, it's time to shine. Let's get to it, everybody. Oh, wait, what? That's already it? Oh, okay, then we beat it anyway. Okay, that's cool. Oh, let's go. Wait, oh my god, another enemy? Who did? Okay, so more kiwis right there. There's so many kiwis in this. Like, okay, this is gonna be a fair fight right there. Alright, these things are dancing. Alright, first leg back float, slack off. Oh gosh, Luna. Oh no, Luna, don't slack off, man. Don't slack off. Alright, come on. Go. Ooh, nice. Alright, you did well, Luna. Alright, now it's Cortex's turn. And go, and done. Awesome. You all did fantastic. Fantastic indeed. Great. Alright. Alright, so this is my great team, guys. I love my team. My team is amazing right there. Okay. I got more lucky stuff here. I got some food. Yes. Alright, good. And then we go inside. Great. Alright, so we got more of Cortex and the unicorn parts right there. Guess he's ready for some pondering. Pondering. Oh gosh. Oh. Oh gosh, he's a trait. Oh, okay, that- what is going on? Oh, okay. Alright, it's a montage. What the fridge? Okay, this is funny. It just switched from aggression to sweetness. Aggression to sweetness. Aggression to sweetness. What the heck? I swear to God, if any of you peepers just buy other things right there, I swear to God, I'm gonna- Yeah. And here we see these two get together right here. An imp and a horse right there, just, you know, hanging out with each other at the ranch. It is wonderful. It is sweet. It is beautiful. Has nature ever seen this thing? Well, now you do. Oh, look at here, guys. They're doing a duet. A duet. Woohoo! Yay, beautiful. Woo! Oh. Oh my god, look at Parfait go. Look at her go! Oh, you didn't even get to give Luna a try. Oh my god. That's hilarious, hilarious. You gotta get on here. Let's go. Alright, so before we go, let's get this real quick here, since this is a golden one. Because I want the golden. So let's get to it and get the golden. Alright, let's go. Alright, so, okay, me and Sackboy leveled up right there. We leveled up, that's good, that's great, thank you so much here, thank you. Alright, one, go. Alright, got that. Alright, it's time to horse. The horse, down! Mm-hmm, amazing. Did all well. Okay, so we already did that right there. We got the gold that we need. And now let's get right back to business right here. So we still have more things to go. Let's go and see what other creatures we're going to be encountering in this hour. So let's go. Of course, more areas to explore. Come on, man. Why do you have to do that to me? Come on, I don't want to do that. Okay, so, okay, we got, alright, ooh, there's a blue one, a wild one. I mean, water, I meant to say, but if there's a blue one, ooh, I don't think I've ever seen that one before. I mean, at least I don't think I did, but, yeah, pretty cool. But it did knock over Luna a lot, like, holy crap, man, really? Like, wow, okay, calm down. Alright, yeah, eat the banana, Luna. Yeah, you did well. Alright, you got two, and there's only one left. Take care of the blue one. Come on, go, and done. Amazing. The greatest. Yeah, you all did so well. Alright, I'm gonna give this to Cortex since he is the good boy right here in this game, of course. So let's go and see if we got any treasures. No, more enemies. Great. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. More enemies. Alright. Got those peeps again. They want revenge. Oh no, we're gonna get them. The thing that we need. Alright, he's going to spray his acid all over everyone here. Okay, it's now the unicorn's turn, and Sackboy did the slice move. Okay, I'm going to eat a banana, and then Luna is going to be afraid, and Sackboy takes cover. Okay, and Luna and Sackboy are liking each other. They're becoming acquainted. That's wonderful. That's great stuff. And Luna does a slice, and it does nothing, but Cortex steps in, and then took out the enemy. That's great. Okay, so Pinkie Pie is telling her little story right there. Oh gosh, what a moving story! Yes, it is very moving indeed, Blitz. It is. Okay, good. Got the level up right there. Level up. Like, there's some teas right there, so I'm going to give this to Cortex, since he loves the tea. He loves the tea! Yes, you do. Such great accuracy right here. I'm going to give him another because he loves the tea. Again, more tea for you, more the better. Everyone else likes it, but I don't think Blitz has it, so let's give him that. See how he likes it. He likes the cobra. Great. Get going with this stuff. Alright, so. Ah! What? Oh, what in the world? Let's do this. What is that? A pretty creature I see? Sparkly. It's a sparkly one. Holy crap. What is this? Very rare. A very rare thing. The jig right there. Wait, what? Oh, come on, man. It just vanished. Why did they vanish? I mean, that's the second time that already does this. And, well, at least we did all the stuff here. I don't understand. Like, is that supposed to happen? Or were we supposed to be doing something at this hour? I mean, I'm not sure. I don't know what the heck we're supposed to do. All right, we finished the quest right there. Who was that? Who was that at the door right there, man? All right, so we've already done everything right here. That's great stuff already, so that's good. All right. Hey, Crash. Crash, I got your things already. I've already done your thing. You happy now? I'm sure you're happy. So what do you gotta say now? Dee-dee-doo-doo. Oh, hello. How's it going then? Oh, is that really all you have to say? Not a thank you or anything? After I did everything for you? Really? Oh my god. Really? Wow! What an amazing turnaround you did there. Like, oh my gosh. You, Isabel. Hey, Isabel. How's it going, girl?
Oh, do you have a moment? So, lately, it's like this. The kingdom of Greenhorn is in another spot of bother.
Wait, what? What do you mean, Isabel?
Monsters that look like mice have been running amok. And, the king has only gone and told me to sort it out. I mean, as if I could do anything about it. So I came here in search of help. I know I'm asking a lot, but I beg you, please save Greenhorn. Aren't you supposed to...
Sorry. Aren't you supposed to be the mayor's assistant? Why aren't you doing anything, Isabel? Come on, man. All right, so a choice of words that we get free cheesecake. All right, fine. Let's give you your little task quest right there.
Oh, thank you, thank you. All I can do is tell you where we think the monsters come from. It seems as their lair is in some hidden tower. Please, you have to save me. I mean, the kingdom. Oh my gosh. Don't worry, Isabel. I'm going to help you and your kingdom again. So hang tight there. And then after that, I'm going to take care of the other quests right there.
I think I definitely have to go this way. Wait, can I go this way? Let's go to the door. Alright, so... Oh, jeez. Right. I have to get to the door. Bro, more things to explore. Yeah, I have to get through the thing. Why? I need to get through just to get through everything. Back to the old tower we were in before. Great, more areas to explore. This is great. This is fantastic. And I made it over to more bosses. Like,
oh, mice! There's a bunch of mice in this.
Oh, Isabel wasn't kidding. There were actually mice in there. And Luna just left for some weird reason. I don't know where she's at. Right. Oh, first assist. Warning two. Oh, Josh, look out. Huh? Oh. Alrighty, yeah, you saved my life there. Thank you so much, poor Gans. That's really nice of you. Alright, so now let's get right to this. Annie's already dead right there. And Luna just came back out of nowhere. You were too late for that, honey. Like, you didn't even come back afterwards here, so... Alright, so I'm going to give this to, since I am generous, I'm going to give it to him right there. I got mass treat again, so let's keep on going. And see what other stuff we got here. Alright, so treasure. Yes, it's not a trap this time. That's good. That's great. That's great. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. Alright, so why is everyone keep saying they want kitty cuddles? Like, what in the world, man? Alright, another mice right there. Another mice. Alright, we can just skip through that. If there's something going on here, then we will pause it right there. Oh my gosh, okay. Got the banana, that's great, thank you. Oh, come on, man. Kill the mice. Alright, done, it's done. Try something later. I don't know. Okay, so let's see, what kind of things do they have here? Okay, I'm going with the pink, since it's new. Ooh, I look like I'm wearing some sort of 1950s housewife scenario right there, like maybe. So I'm gonna equip this. There you go, Luna. You're happy. I'm sure you're happy. Very happy. Alright, so Coco, oh, she wants a bouquet of flowers. Is she getting married? Oh, that's so sweet. Congratulations, Coco. Alright, so there's still more right there. Get out of here. Oh my gosh. She really wants this one. Well, I mean, I do like the little woolly outfit, but I like this costume, what she's wearing right now, so I'm just going to equip the stats right there, so that's good. If there's something that I really like, then maybe I'll replace the outfit with something else, so, yeah. I don't have enough money for any of you peeps right there. Alright, so I guess we just move on and get on to more adventures we have in store. So let's go. Get it going. Alright, so. I just noticed you're wearing a new outfit.
You look pretty good.
Yeah, thank you. Meh. Yeah, I look so cool. Thank you so much, Luna, for the compliments. Yeah, I look beautiful. Aren't I look beautiful, Luna? Yes, you noticed me. Mm-hmm. Alright, so. Ooh, giant treasure. Let's get to it. What do I get? The demonic vest. Oh, wonderful. Looks like Cortez got a flesh vest. That's how you spell it, but yeah, I hope you like that, Cortex. Alright, and I got this one already, so that's good. Okay, so as much as I really love his outfit right there, I think it's time that we could equip him to this outfit right there. Oh my gosh, he will look crazy right there. You know, it'll be really funny if there's a color red right there, then I'll basically make it look like it's blood. It would be hilarious right there. But, nah, I guess it doesn't really because this is a kid's game. Oh, I'm so sad. I want to fish there. She already wants another outfit, really? Okay, so, oh, come on, man. Why are we fighting? Wait, what? What? What the hell, man? What the hell? Why are we fighting? This is not good. Why are we fighting? This doesn't make any sense. Why on earth are we fighting? What is going on with our characters fighting each other if we're working together? That doesn't make any sense, man. So what's next? No! No, Luna, no! Why do you have to do that? It's so dumb. You left Luna out of the party. Well, at least Cortex said something nice right there. Like I said, we'll be right back. We'll see you back at the end. That's good right there. Oh, I got the door key. Awesome. I got the door key. And I got all the stuff here with no enemies. Okay, that's great. 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 Okay, so I think that is almost the first time we actually got to see, like, actually not encountering any monsters right there. Alright, so I guess everyone here wants some move-in stuff here. So let's move everyone over to this area and see for ourselves here. I get to put the key in and we can go inside. Yeah! Amazing! We did so good, guys. Alright, and now we get to go over here. I think this is our last stop right there. Who knows? But we'll have to see. Alright, that's where it is. Let's get to it, everybody. Everybody. Awesome. Alright, so. Oh! Gosh. Oh! Cute! Cute! Let's do this! Cute mouse! It's a cute mouse! It's a cute mouse! It's a cutie, 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 cutie mouse, wild mouse. All right, it's time to get the mouse right there, the cutie patootie mouse. You got this, everybody, 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 everybody. Luna, stop hiding behind me. Why would you do that? Don't be so mean. All right, first portal, interrupt. Oh, no. Watch it, mice. Oh, my God, really? I don't understand, like, why Sakoi and I are fighting now. This just doesn't make any sense, Mice. I don't understand. Like, what the heck has happened? What happened here? I don't understand. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Heal the mouse. All right. Good. All right. Good. 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 Oh, come on. No. Cortex. Don't look away. All right. You avoid that. That's great. All right. Eat the bananas. You all need to eat the bananas in order to gain power. And we already did it. And awesome. We did it good. We did so good. We did so good. We did so good. Yeah. 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 I leveled up right there. Me leveled up. Leveled up. I leveled up. Oh. All right. I'm going to get the more points to Cortex right there since he deserves it and got more mouse treats. And done. All right. Oh. What? Oh, Isabel. Hey, Isabel, what's up? Okay, what you doing here? What happened to all the monsters? I destroyed them, man. We took care of them.
Oh, really? Oh, thank goodness. Oh, let me give you this. Then, to say thanks. Oh, okay, what's this? All right, you gave me the cheesecake. Thank you so much. Really, thank you. Thank you. That's really sweet of you, Isabel. You've been a huge help. Thanks again. No problem, Isabel. Again. I bet the king would be glad to hear this, too. Yeah, I'm sure, Isabel. Of course. Yep, we did it already, and that's what matters here. And after that, we can go home. Go home, guys! Go home. Ugh, there's an ant on my desk. All right! Lancer's already awoken from the sickness! Amazing! Look at this! Coco and Cortex are already talking! Let's see what they say right there. Wait, what? Dr. Cortex brought a present? Excuse me, what's this? Oh, this is different. I don't think I've ever seen this before. What the heck? Went shopping? She's got you something. I'm assuming that it's gonna be something terrible. Probably something terrible, guys. I just assume that. I mean, I'm going to guess that their relationship is going to be, enemies. I don't know. Who knows what he has. Dr. Cortex gave a present to Coco. Alright, so let's see what Coco got from him. Oh, gimme, gimme! Alright, let's see, and... Oh! It's a butterfly specimen. Huh. Alright, so, Coco isn't too pleased. Ha! I knew it. She was going to react too badly about it. Well, I mean, it looks decent. I mean, it's a pretty thing right there. Why don't you like it, Coco? It's a butterfly. I don't like cheese! Are you serious? Why don't I like cheese? What about you, Blitz? Do you like cheese? Are you kidding me? Why do you not like cheese, man? That doesn't make any sense. Okay, let's do Natsuki now. Natsuki! How are you doing, Natsuki? You're a cat now. That's amazing. Oh, dear. Do you have a minute? So, my perfect little guy, Toby, did a bad thing. He turned up so one day with a spooky-looking jewel. I yelled at him and told him to go throw it away! And I guess I scared him, and he ran away from home. Now I'm worried. Oh, so I didn't know you have a friend named Toby, Natsuki. Wonder who Toby is. Won't you help me search for my little Toby? Okay then. Sure thing, Natsuki. I'll help you look for your friend, Toby. Don't really know who it is. Okay, I guess that's where we're gonna be doing now. Thanks! Shall we get going? Oh, you're coming with us, Natsuki? Oh, she's coming with us! Alright, so good. Alright, so Natsuki is joining us in the quest right there. And is over at Peculia. Oh no, Peculia! More Peculia right there! Like, oh, what is this? We're going to another area. Okay, so I guess this is where we need to go. Alright, that's cool. So we get to more looking around in Peculia right there. Ooh, the airy road. Ooh, it does look very airy to me right there. Oh my gosh, okay. This must be the dark version of Peculia. Still, it's still colorful though. Even with the grim looking stuff here. I mean, yeah, you know. Okay, so let's see the enemies. Let's see. What the frick are those? The ghosts? Is there ghosts in this? Ghost mallets. Oh god, those look like gravy ghosts. Oh, new skill. Leave a carriage. Oh, what's the leave a carriage is? Alright. Oh, wait, what? Nobody is. Oh, I see. It makes them calm, I think. All right. It's time you do your acid spray. Yeah! Nice. And we got. Now we even got more of those enemies right there. Oh, no. Luna's crying. Why is Luna crying? Don't cry, Luna. No. That's so out of character, but please don't cry, Luna. No crying. There's no crying. Oh my god. All right, come on. Yep, that's good and done right there. Amazing. Oh, it's actually pretty cool that Natsuki is actually joining us on the fun. I'm really happy that Natsuki decided to come with us. Natsuki, the best girl in Doki Doki Literature Club, is here. Awesome. All right, so where do we go? Up again. Up is always right, guys. I don't care how many areas we go, but we'll just have to see. I don't know. And so, okay, we got more gravy ghosts and pink jellies right there. All right, come on. Feel calm. You all feel calm right here. All right, come on. No, Cortex. Okay, good. He's got that right there. All right, come on. Stop it. Come on. Stop hiding behind my back, Luna. Seriously, you only do the thing right there. Oh my god. Are you kidding me, bro? Are you bloody serious right now? Are you? Sapphire and Cortex are already just talking. They're three things. Okay. All right. New skill. Observe. Observe right there. All right. Looks like the same exact one from last time, but I think it's different. All right. Woo! Natsuki uses her kitty attack right there. Awesome, Natsuki. Nice. Natsuki, you did so well. All right. Slam away, mate. All right. Good. And now we go. We have to take care of the ghost. The ghost man. The ghost and boom right there. I don't understand, like, why everyone is so against everyone today. I don't understand. Like, come on, guys. Can you stop going against each other? For God's sake, we're supposed to be a team, not enemies. Like, seriously, this is getting very annoying. Dang, that's what we need the most of. Oh, at least there's a treasure right there. So that's good. Got more game tickets. Great! All right, so this is where we stop right over here, I think. So yeah, that's good. Right. Cortex, why are you singing right there? Hey, who sings that song? No one. I mean, I just made it up. Oh my god, you made it up right there. You like it? Well, it does sound familiar. No way, it's an original Road Trip jam. I know where I've heard it before. It sounds like that squeaky sound that moles make. Oh, really? Oh, okay, then I guess that it is. I still will never get over with Cortex's face right there. It's so memeable. Like, oh my gosh. You just don't understand music. Oh my gosh, don't worry, Cortex. I understand your music, sweetheart. Don't worry. That's good. Everyone is good right there. We're still trying to keep going. Alright, Luna. There's Luna right here. I want to be friends with Sorrow again. Aw, Luna wants to be friends with her now. Oh, okay. So, you want to be friends with her now again. Right there, okay. I guess we'll have to get me right here. So, let's have the girls make up right here. And see. Okay. Sorrow? Yes. What do you guys say here? I'm sorry for being so mean. I want to be friends again. Aw, yes, just let Luna be friends with you. Me too! Yeah! Oh my god, that is so cute! We're hugging. That is adorable right there. Everything is already forgiven. That is adorable right there. Okay, this is cute. Oh my god. Alright, so... Oh! What the heck? The unicorn just sneezed on her. That's gross, but so funny. Like, oh my gosh. Alright, so now we have most stuff to go. Alright, oh my god! Holy crap, this watch already? No, I'm not buying that! We're horsing around thingamajig with Sayori. So let's grab out Sayori right here, and let's get right to this. Clay Cantus, time to go! We gotta head home, my friend! Oh my gosh. Oh, where is she going? Oh, she just came over. It's a big, massive thing. Let's ride! Yeah, he is going for a ride! Oh wow, they doubled up their love span. Alright, that's good, Sayori. Right there, that's good. That means she loves you. That's great. Alright, got some cotton candy. No, that's already taken care of. Let's get right to this. More adventures. We still need to go. Holy smokes, more areas! So, but first, before we do any more of this stuff, I'm going to snatch her. Because we're gonna play another game, and hopefully the game is still easy, so let's do that. And, yeah, let's go. Alright, so, treasure chest shuffle. Oh god, another one of those things. Alright, I hope my eyes can stay up for this one right here, so let's just watch. Let's watch, okay. It's on this area, so let's go. Alright, it's going somewhere around here.
Okay, come on. Come on! Alrighty, alright. This one, it's this one. Right there, yes, that's one. Yes, I have good eyesight right there. Of course, it's going to be right there, man. I did great, thank you so much, Snatcher. I really appreciate it. I got some more stuff here, more gaming tickets, and you're on the road, so that's great. Alright, so there's more areas to go. Which way do we go? Exactly, I don't know. Oh, jeez, I'm not going this way. Let's go that way. Alright, so now let's go this area right here and get right to this. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, guys, let's go. Alright, so now here we have Sakuya Luna on the road. I've been wondering about thieves. Yeah, what's up? Do you really steal people's stuff? What? No, never! Yeah, sure, Luna, sure. We already got that, Luna. We know that you're a thief in this. Is there something in my pocket? Oh. Yeah, what is it? An HP banana! There's a letter with it. Oh, a letter? Oh, what's it from? Oh, it's Blitz! He wrote a letter for her! That's so sweet! Oh my gosh! Dear Loony, yeah, I left this HP banana in your pocket. Just throw it away if you don't want it. From Blitzo. Aw, best dad in the world right there. Luna, you should be grateful that you have a dad figure like Blitz right there. Like, oh my gosh, that is so sweet! Oh my gosh! Cheers, I'll take it. Aw, just like how any dad wants to hear from their own child right there. That's adorable right there. I still know, I know that they're not blood related, but it still is adorable right there to see them in this little formality right there. Okay, got some treasure. More treasure right there. And I got an inn. No enemies, that's great. What do you like? Tell me. Oh, no one. What? Really? Wait, what? Really? Oh, what are we gonna do about it again? Are we talking about it again? Glad that's over with. Oh my god. I think Luna was telling me that who I like, and I just said a different question right there. Like, what the heck? No! What the frick? No! Cortex! Cortex, son! No! Not another cursed thing! Why? Holy smokes, are you kidding me? Oh my god, that got me off guard. Holy... If the Lancer wasn't bad enough, this one was worse. Why do they want those outfits? Holy smokes, man, that is not normal. It's not bloody normal. Like, what the fuck? Oh, okay. Wow. All right. Okay, that's something I don't want. I don't want in there, so... Oh, they go to this area right there. Oh, ow. All right, so let's go over to the treasure first. And then we'll get right to the thing area. Right over there. That's where we need to go. Right to this area. Some treasure right there. Got more treasure. More treasure. Treasure, 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 treasure. No enemies, please. No enemies. I don't know. Who knows? Hello? Hello? Why did you leave, Sackboy? Oh, come on, man. You really gotta be kidding me right now. Oh, come on, man. All right. Okay, Luna says to Sackboy that we'll meet you back in the inn. Okay, no enemies, please. No enemies. 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 Enemies, of course, man, of course. No! No! Not these things again! You have got to be serious with me, right? Alright. Oh god, no, 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 no. They are terrible! Why? Well, at least I have one thing to do it. Alright, so come on. Let's do this thing. Come on, man. Come on, man! You gotta kill these bees right there! Why?! Just why, honestly, mate? Like, you've got to be kidding me at this cost. Come on! Alright, that's one down. Come on, I need to get through this, man. I need to get through this. Alright, done! No! 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 Don't let him attack! Come on! Come on! Guys, come on, please! Alright, lend a hand!
Come on, please, 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 please. Oh, yes! Oh, yes, 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 yes. Natsuki, why didn't you even help during this thing right there? Like, what the fridge? Oh, God, okay, that would have ended badly, but okay, that's good. At least we didn't get killed, so that's good. Treasure! Yeah! Ah! No! No! Why? No! No! Out of anything, you have to do this! No! I don't want that! Oh, God. You really have to be serious with this costume. You know, just out of curiosity, I want to see what it looks like. Oh God, this is going to look so bad. Jeez, I don't know. I don't know. Like, oh gosh. Ah! No! Holy crap, that is cursed. That is so cursed. No. No. No, we're not doing that. No. I don't want that. No, this is so bad. I don't like that outfit. I mean, I do like the outfit on the other character, but not a Cortex. Come on, man. Oh, God. Oh, no. Pinkie Pie is feeling under the weather. Over, and we gotta talk to Sapboy right here, of course. Alright, so here, of course, we make up right there. Yes, we made up right there. That's how it should have been. We just have to make up our own relationship status right there. Our own friendship status, of course, man. We just have to do that. We just had to do that. That's all we needed to do. Just do that. Luna, dare to try to slap Luna. You can hit if you slap the beautiful hellhound, man. Like, come on! You have to be doing this to me! What on earth are you saying? I mean, I wrote it myself. It's a blend of jazz and avant-garde funk. Cool, huh? There's something about it. I heard it before. And I just made it up. Oh, it sounds like a bread baking. What? Really? Huh, I never knew bread was so jazzy. What? Seems like dialogue from Cortex, but now it's with Luna. The heck? Okay. Oh. Why? Alright, we got more gem. More slam jelly. Alright. More tea time. Tea time. Yes, that's actually my favorite part right there. That's cute. I love that. Alright, you gotta heal it up right there. Alright, acid spray. Acid spray. Good. Alright, there's still more. Come on! Why do you have to slap everyone? No, Luna! Okay, good. Good, Luna dodged. That's good. Alright, yes, you take good care of it, Natsuki. Alright, come on. Acid spray, and done! Awesome! Great, go! Yes. Alright, that's awesome news right there. Done that, and we go over there! Go out of our ways to go down there, and Pinkie Pie is already recovered from her sickness. That's awesome! Portal, let's go! Yay! Made it over to the portal! And conveniently, right over here. Amazing! Amazing! Awesome! We did it! And now we're going to face with whoever is in charge of this debut. So, yeah, let's go. Yellow! What's up? Hey, Natsuki! Where's your friend at? Toby! Where are you? It's Mommy! You have to come home! Wait, what? Mommy? What the heck? Huh? Oh, what? What? No! Natsuki! Shh! Oh no, Natsuki! What happened? Natsuki! Natsuki! What? What's happening? What happened? Oh no! Oh! What the fudge? Is that... what in the world? Okay, it's a ghost coming out from the dog's mouth for some weird reason. Like, what the fridge? Okay, that is a weird looking boss right there. Like, what the fudge? Oh, okay then. Oh, wait, what? Oh, heals itself. I don't understand. Are we a ghost that's on a dog's mouth for some weird reason? Well, I don't understand that one. Like, what in the fudge? Okay then.
But I mean, it looks cute though, but I'm just confused at this one. I was expecting something cooler than that. Like, okay. It's like a ghost that's coming out from the puppy's mouth for some weird reason. I don't understand. If that were to be the case, then you would have eaten something dead right there. There's still more to go. There's still more to go now. Go, 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 go. Oh my god, already healed up. Alright, how many deaths does this one have? Oh god, come on. Please stop, motherfuckers! Oh god, okay. Doing so good right there. Alright, good. And then I'm going to give them some MP for them to fight more. Okay, that's good. Alright, they're all filled up right now. Okay, good. Now, still get right to this. Alright, go! Go! Just die already! Die! Die! More dying! More killing! Alright, come on. Oh, jeez, how many? Alright, almost down. Come on, you guys can do this. No, no, don't die. Don't do this. No, Luna! Okay, good. We pulled away. That's great. Alright, so she recovered. Alright, so come on. Let's go. Defeat the ghost. Get the ghost away from the puppy. That's horrible. Horrible place for a puppy like this. Like, oh my gosh, come on. Let's go. Done! Yes, we got the ghost away! We got the ghost away from the puppy! Yay! That's awesome! Thank you so much! Oh my god. Lol, freaking Nansuki with her jokes right there. Oh my gosh. I almost called her Sayori. But Sayori was already in my team, but I'm so sorry, guys. Sorry. Alright, so now Nansuki is going to get her face right here, so she's gonna get it. 1, 2, 3, and boom! Yay! She got her face. Yippee, right there. Brrr. Yeah, that's your response there, Nansuki. Oh, jeez. What a nyaffle. Oh, look at the puppy. Look at the puppy right there. It's so cute. Oh my gosh. Well, at least we got Toby back safely. Oh, so that's what she meant by Toby. It's a dog. Okay, I was expecting it to be a cat, but okay, that works fine. Speaking of luck, could we have that jewel? Oh, yes, of course. Here you go. All right, yeah, thank you so much. We got another gem right there. Thank you so much, Nansuki. Thanks again for your help. Ah, come on, boy. We're leaving. Yay. Yes, of course. We already did all the things for Nansuki, and that's that. That's two gems for the skyscraper we found now. Yep, two down, two to go. Awesome! So we're only halfway there. Oh, yeah, I know. Be positive, we're already halfway there. Let's do this! Awesome! Yes, be determined for the best of this. We gotta still get through this. We gotta get through the things right there, and if we are going to get through more things in life, alright. So, looks like Cortez and Koku are getting acquainted for some weird reason, but okay, that's cool. Girls, right there, let's get to it. Alright, hello, guys. Oh, look, it's a little Noelle, you see, Noelle, it's Noelle right there. Oh, what you doing there, girl? Oh, there's pure vanilla right in the background. Is that Darwin? Oh my god, this is great. Such a great crossover right there. Oh god, and there's Snatcher over there too. What the heck is going on with this crossover though? Like, oh my gosh. And a golden ring. A golden ring. Ooh, nice. I knew I'd regret this. What the heck? Whoa, what are you mind about that, Coco? I didn't even see the dialogue. I was just focusing on some other things right there. Papyrus, how you doing, Papyrus? Papyrus, how you doing? Ahem! Do you have something from me? Me, Papyrus, the foremost of gosh, sorry, I can't do the voice right now. I don't know. A ferity in the field of robotics. Oh, well, that depends. Do you know anything about jewels? Jewels in the shape of eyes or noses, to be exact? That sounds most peculiar. Well, I just might have an answer. Oh, what do you do? Follow me! We've not a moment to lose. Oh, okay. Let's search for the weird jewels in the Samira plants. Oh, okay then, so I guess we gotta follow Papyrus for this one here. You answered almost as fast as a robot.
The place we're going to is Nimbus. Let's go. Okay, then, so I guess we're gonna go now. Alright, oh. He has already has his gear up right now. Wait, is it this way? This way. Oh. Where on earth are we going? It doesn't matter which way you're going. But I just don't know where the heck we're supposed to be going. That's it! This is made with 3 minutes. By who? A wizard? It looks freshly made. The true spirit of steak. I will never take up my nose of frozen food again. Pardon. Why, I am the blooming bumbash. I'm sure you already know that. I am the greatest of the food to critique, and I want pickles all over my stuff right there. Bon appetit! Why did we even get frozen steak? Like, what the heck? I don't want frozen steak. I want something good. Bubble bass. What did I say right there? You know, not gonna lie right there. I think Papyrus looks pretty good with a rose eye patch and you know, like, I don't know why I say that, but okay. Alright, cork dash with a unicorn right there. Geez. The upside is good. A good ab workout. Wait, what did you say? What did you say? I didn't see the conversation you had there, Cortex. Oh no. And poor Cortex just got flown out by the horse. Okay, ooh, more of those freaking robots. And we got penguin robots this time. Like, oh my gosh, with the long noses and stuff. Holy smokes, man, you gotta be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. Alright. Okay, he helped out with Cortex's little thing. That's cool. That's good. Come on. Eat the banana. Let's go. Alright. Yeah! I never would have expected Papyrus to become a scientist at this point right now. Like, oh my gosh. Areas to explore. That's wonderful. Oh my god. I got more gaming tickets. That's great. All right, and more enemies to explore. That's great. Awesome. Gee, thank you. And more of those peepers right there. Look at all those peepers coming in the way. Awesome. Come on, let's get to it. All right, use the acid spray. Don't poke us with your beak, penguins. Do not do that. You motherfuckers are gonna die. Yes, only two left. And more. Oh, that's a healing cloud. No, you will not be healing this, bro. Come on, let's go. Nice and done. Great. Dun dun dun. Get this Cortex, more Cortex there is to date. And then get through this and awesome. Alright, so okay, alright, so look at this. We've gone closer. We're already closer. Devoted. We're devoted right there. Alright, let's get to this. More? What the frick? Where are we? Oh, we're in the futuristic mall room now, and they're Snatcher. Do you see this, guys? Hey, futuristic area right there. Oh my goodness, okay. Alright, general knowledge. Oh gosh, what is this one? Oh no, please don't tell me this one is. Okay, so I guess we just have to wait. Who is the king? The king always, holding. Meat. It's always a meat, right there. Yeah, of course, meat. Well done. All right, so let's see here. Question two. Which town is our first visit? It's Greenhorn. Of course, Greenhorn. Correct. Yes, that is definitely correct. All right, question three. All right, how many arms does a squid have? They have 8 tentacles. What? I'm sorry, what is that? I thought they have 8 tentacles, man. What do you mean by that, bro? You gotta be kidding me. Excuse me, but I'm sorry, man. That's not what I read in the thing. Wait, do they actually have 10 tentacles? I mean, I'm not sure. I don't think so. I highly suggest that they don't have them. Okay, well, I'm just going to ignore that. But anyways, let's just go. We go to this near plant. Ooh, there's a near plant right there. It looks pretty cool. Alright. Ooh, this is the future, guys! It's the future! Nice. Okay, so let's see for ourselves here. Oh wow, more stuff right there. Alright, let's go. Let's get right to the thing, everybody. Let's go. Alright, come on guys, let's go. Let's get to it, 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 let's get to it. Awesome. Give my bounce, bump a bounce, bump a bump a bounce, bump a bounce, bump a bounce. Get right to the thing, take care of the scorpion, and now we have to take care of the penguin. That's nice. Awesome, we did it. Awesome. Great, 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 great. Awesome. Alright, leveled up right there, leveled up right there, and I'm gonna give myself that, and I got Robo Juice. Delicious. Hi, what the heck? Lizard, what the heck are those things right there? Lizard men. Oh, okay. I don't think I've ever seen those ones before. Okay, so we got new enemies. Lizard peeps right there. I don't know if I ever seen those before, but okay. Interesting. So we got lizard men. Lizard men, I say. All right, come on. Spray! Come on. Let's go, be a team, be a team. Alright, good. Shield up Luna, that's great. Alright, got rid of that one. And now, Splooge! Awesome, that's two. One left, and done! Great! You all did fantastic, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, you all did good. Alright, so Luna already leveled up right there. Alright, that's good. And I'm gonna give myself some more stuff right there. I got roasted something here. Okay. For this one here. Oh, it's gonna be one of those games. It's gonna be one of those right there. We have to do the levels and see where the right path is in order for us to get going through whatever you need to go, I guess. So probably that. Wow, this building is so shiny and sparkly. That's right. It's where the robots are made. Robots are ultra high tech machines. They can only be held in extremely clean places. Wow. Even the tiniest speck of dust is not permitted. Oh, good thing I wore clean clothes. Yeah, basically so. We don't want to have to deal with that now, would we? If we ever get a robot, we've got to make sure everything is clean and more enemies to come. Cool. Some more robot penguins and more scorpions. Alright, come on, man. Come on, come on, come on. Oh my god. I just love how Cortex is very short than everyone else. Like, oh my gosh, he's a lot shorter than anyone. Slap the penguin. Slap the penguin. Recipe. Alright. Acid spray. Come on. Go, go, go. Done. Alright, that's two. Come on. Kill the scorpion. And that's already done. And that's great. So, go. Oh. What? You can't do that. Why would you do that? What's the thing? No way. You do not need to do that, man. Alright, it's time for more buffing skills right there. Alright, come on. I'm gonna only buff two of them right here for the full effect right there. Come on. Alright, good. Alright, come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Alright, come on, man, come on. Alright, done that. Come on. What? I didn't even need to use the hyper move! I just only drugged them for no reason. Oh my god, okay. Alright, I'm gonna give this to Sackboy since he's already leveled up right there. That's great. Awesome, guys. Awesome, guys. Awesome, guys. Awesome, guys. Awesome, guys. Alright, so, okay. Got that. The virus gives him the sparkling area right there. Alright, so, wait. Oh, no. Wrong one. Okay, let's try to do this time. Have everyone get buffed up. And they will kill everyone. They will kill everyone. Alright, come on. Let's go. It's done. Good, and that's done already. Awesome. Ugh, another waste of buff, man. Man, come on, man. Hey, man, what did I do, man? What do I do? Alright, so. Oh, my gosh. Oh, no. Who turned the lights off? What the frick? What happened? Where did everyone go? Go to the right, I think? To the right. That's where you need to go. Is anyone there? Oh, jeez. Oh, happy birthday! Oh, what? Here's a present for all of us. Oh. What the heck? Oh, it's Sorrow's... oh my gosh, it's Sap Boy's birthday? Wait, is it today? Oh my god. Even Sap Boy was confused if today was his birthday. Like, what the heck? Man, okay, that was a really cute surprise right there. Surreal, something like that. Or, you know, very off topic, but that's cute. Alright, come on, let's go. Good, I got two of them down. Alright, awesome, awesome, awesome. No! No! Alright, yay-haw! Alright, controlling the thing. Okay, they're doing their attack right there. Okay, that's good. Alright, come on, and die! Awesome. The Sayuri and the horse are getting close now. That's cool, I guess, but okay. Alright, so want some more of that, so I'll give it to her then. So let's get to this another woolly costume. That's awesome. Alright, so let's make it sky blue. Oh, she looks so cute with, like this. So cute. Alright, is there more right here? I guess I'll give her the bouquet of flowers right there. The bouquet of flowers, since, Coco is getting married. So yeah, Cox, you're getting married. Congratulations. You are now a married girl. Awesome. Oh, I don't understand what is wrong with me with this one here, but okay. Hello, anyone here? This place is absolutely fantastic. But then, where are they to find these gems? Oh, dear me! What? Ah! No! What on robot Earth? Oh no, virus! What? What's happening now? Oh god, what's happening? What's gonna happen? Oh snap! Robo Papyrus! Oh no, this is not good. Oh wow, okay. Alright! So it looks like Papyrus is now a robot! And we gotta save him! Alright, come on now! We gotta get him! We gotta get to him right now! We gotta save him! Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! Alright, oh, what's this? Wait, another divine power. Shield sprinkles. Wait, what? Give me a one-time protection from damage. Oh, the gosh, targeted by an enemy. You'll take a big hit if you don't do something. But don't worry. Using the shield sprinkles, any damage will magically disappear. Shield sprinkles will help you if you are targeted. Remember that. Oh, so now we have a new shielding mechanism. Alright, so I guess we'll use this on everyone right here. Shielding, of course. Oh, wow, that's really cool. I can use shield mechanism right there. Oh, well, thank you. You should have done that before, mate. Like, really, where were they when you needed them? Alright, that's good. I think Cortex is saying he's already destroyed. Alright, come on, let's go. Come on, let's get going. Alright, too cool for you. Oh, no. Come on. Alright. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Alright, so get the banana. That's good, get the banana. Alright, so let's do one more shielding for this one here. And then we'll do hyper mode for everyone right here. Let's go! Shielding and hyper mode. Activate it. Alright, come on. Why does his keep disappearing? Oh no, Luna's has already disappeared right there. Alright, come on, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, die! Let's go, everybody, let's go, let's go, let's go! Alright, good. Alright, can't defeat- Oh no. Come on! Go! Please! Leave! Go! Yes! Did it! And Papyrus is now saved! You're safe now! Most impressive! Yes, it is most impressive now, and you are saved. Right there. Great news, everybody. That's amazing. I got more robot juice right there. Papyrus is gonna get his own face right there. It's right there. He's following it. And then... Kaboom! Amazing! He's so shocked that he got his face right there. Am I back to normal? Yes, you definitely are. I think that a schooler of Robotniks, nearly became a robot. Heh, who have thought such a thing possible? While you're here... Oh, yes, what is it? Around here, wasn't it? Gosh. Oh, he got a gem! He's got a gem right there! Aha! This is what you were after. Oh, yes, that's it. All right, I got the nose gem. Nose jewel, gem, Joan, Joe, whatever, man. Well, here, please take it. Thank you! Yes, thank you so much, Papyrus, for helping us right there. You are very good to us. Great! Woohoo! This is the third jewel for the skyscraper. And one more, just one more, and then the door will open. Amazing! And then the Darker Lord will get his comeuppance. And we'll save Great Stage Alistair. Yes! Onward, team! Awesome! We're going to save the world now once we get through everything now. Let's get to it, everybody. Everybody. Alright, so we still have a lot of things to go here. Oh, so we have a heavy Cremono. I don't remember her name, really. She's here, right there, one of the Fab Berries. Alright, so I think we'll do hers last? I don't know, really. I mean, there's still a lot of things to go for. Made. Oh, look at that! What the heck? It's stalking! What the heck? What is stalking doing here? Stalking, aren't you supposed to be back at the other world, dancing? Well, I guess she gave up on that entirely and decided that she wants to move on with her life. Oh, Director Vampire Stalking. What the heck? Stalking? So now she's a vampire. And I guess I guess during the gameplay, she got tired of dancing and being the side character, and so she decided to become a main role right here. So now she decided to become a vampire director, I guess. So, yeah, that's probably that. You! Hey, you! Yeah, you! Have a listen to this. I happen to have a mansion where a monster lives, and it's no ordinary monster. Oh, no. It's a ghost! Ah, isn't it so scary? And so, I have a favor to ask of you. Can you drive the ghost out of the mansion? Oh, so she's asking us to drive a ghost out of her mansion. Alright then, sure, I guess we'll help you, Stalking. Oh, by the way, I met your sister already, and she's already a princess, and you're now a vampire, I see. Ooh, that's a great crossover! The crossover I meant! Pansy the princess and Stalking the vampire. Oh, that's bound to happen right there. That's the spirit! Alright, I'm coming with you. Oh, she's gonna come with us in this little adventure. That's great! Okay, Stalking! Wow, you're a lot shorter than I thought, but okay. So yeah, here we go. On to the adventure. We gotta go now. We better go. Off to Peculia right there. Peculia? Oh my god, she lives in Peculia? Alright, so where could that go? Oh, right over there. Okay, it happens to be right over there. Alright. Okay, so I guess we have to go over there. I don't remember where we last left here. Oh, okay, this is not the wrong way. This way? Yeah, this way. Okay, so we go to the manor. Like, oh, wow. It's so big right there. Okay, here's the dealio here. I'm gonna only do two more levels of this one here, and then we'll actually call this in for today, right there. Alright, Manor Macari. Alright, Macari. Alright, okay, that's how you spell his name. Alright, so it looks very spooky. Okay, a spooky level right there. Ooh, spooky! Alright, more enemies. Alright, who is it now going to be? Hello? Right. Oh my god, a bunch of noble lady portraits? Okay then, I guess that's bound to be in existence, right? We got floating pictures already. Alright, come on, let's get to it. Oh god, already. Bro, already, man, like, come on. Alright, action! Alright, whoa! Woo, alright! Come on, it's so hard to see with everyone because the portraits are blocking the way. Like, oh my gosh, okay. Come on, let's go! Cure.exe! Alright, use it. Come on, let's go. Oh gosh. Oh my god, you didn't like your compliments there, Sackboy. Come on, let's go. Die. Awesome. Great, we did it! Amazing! We did it! We did it. We did it right there. Amazing. I'll give it to Luna right there. Give it to Loonster. Awesome, awesome. Everyone's already down for business. That's great. Alright, so now that we've already done everything, okay, and oh my god, more enemies. So let me guess, more flying pitchers? More skeletons! It's skeletons right there! Get out of here, skeletons! Nobody needs you here. What are you doing, man? What are you doing here in my place? You better get out of here right this instant, you motherfuckers. No way, Jose. No way, Jose. You die. Alright, good. Everyone is dead. Amazing. I'm so glad that Stalking is here in the gameplay because we get more and more dynamic action with her instead of her just being a dancer. She went from a dancer in one point of the story and now being able to follow us throughout the journey right here, and we're helping her get her mansion back. So that's really cool right there. I'm glad I made that change for her. Like, it, you know, it'd be funny that I actually changed some of the characters right there to make them actually do something in this. Like, they're the same exact characters, but with different varieties in them in the game. So, yeah, that's really cool right there. I'm such a genius, guys. Let's see for ourselves right there. A crystal ball! Ooh, crystal ball! This is great! Oh, Sackboy is kind of happy. Kinda happy? This looks pretty cool! A crystal ball! You should be thankful for that matter, really, come on! You should like the crystal ball right there. Oh no! Cokes! Coco likes Sackboy and saw it all. Coco is jealous of Sayori. No! No! Don't be jealous, Cokes! Do not be jealous, Coco! No need to be jealous already, please. Oh my gosh. No! Stop being jealous! Move on, everybody! Whoop whoop! Whoop whoop! Whoop whoop whoop! Oh my crap. Alright, so we got this one right there. Got to go to the treasure chest. So let's go to the treasure chest and see what we have in the store right there. So yeah, let's go. More enemies! Awesome! Oh gosh, we got gravy ghosts with mallets! Like, come on, let's go, die, freaking ghosts! You better die! You gotta die! Gosh, no! Please! Please! Stop it! Don't make Sarah cry! If you make her cry, I'll make you cry, man. Alright, come on. Yes, Stalking did the delete. Woo! Amazing. Everybody. Alright, good. Now we got this one. I got the fan, the peacock fan. I'm gonna get the equips right there. Awesome. Alright, so we've already done that here. That's good. And then we found an inn, and we go inside here. Alright! Well, that was a lot of fun. I've enjoyed this so much here. That was a lot of fun. There's a lot of things that we've explored and a lot of things that we've done. So, I'm really happy about that. So, I believe this is going to have to be it for today, everybody. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed today's video. Make sure you go subscribe to my channel, give me a lot of likes, and subscribe or anything, or just reveal something to me. And, hopefully, you're looking forward for new videos in the future. So, I better go now, and bye, guys! Yeah, boy!